Oh, never ever should I attempt to wire my laptop because it just never works. So what I'm doing is I'm in the gallery and I'm gonna find some romantic Sims. Love this family, by the way. I'm hoping that this family. Oh, she's not romantic. I'm hoping that one of them has a romantic trait because I'd really like to add them in. Oh, Eric does. Eric's romantic. Maybe we'll add Eric in. Yeah, well, okay, well, I think we'll add this family in because they're so cool. So I'm probably going to kick out some families. We'll evict them. Yep. Yep. Unfurnished? I don't know. Can they not move in there? Bulldoze it, just. I'll place a house for them. Oh. So I think I can place a house for them as well. I don't know, maybe they'll just die because they won't have a house. Anyway, remind me to put a house there. Let's go back to the gallery. And I can't really. Can I? No. I thought I could choose like lots. Not lots. I thought I could choose traits. Oh my god. How on earth did they get that to happen? She looks like a sexy red challenge. I didn't know this challenge. She looks fun. She definitely is Woohoo Club worthy. So we'll maybe put her in. She's only they've only got like really little amounts of money. If I'm evicting people. She's naked. Well, we can put her in there. Yeah, evict. I mean, can I move her? I can move her in with them, so does that. Yeah. So that's fine. Yeah, okay, that's good. So we can have more of a family. She looks a bit full on, didn't she? By her picture. She looks nice, but quite sim. Oh my God, what is this? I was quite tempted to put them in. Let's put popular now. My goodness, look at how many downloads these people get. These are fun. I don't know how they, I mean, they must have pose packs or something. I don't really understand all this. She looks nice. We maybe need some more guys though. I mean, these have all got the romantic. She looks like a bit of a hoe. Maybe let's put her in. She could go in the same household. Move in to the bro family. They're totally happy with that. Oh, heck, my chat room's not working, sorry. Just seeing that you guys are chatting and I'm not responding. Just let me shut it. Hello to Marianne had 16 and Pino Archie. Welcome to the stream of joy. We're going to be just adding in some romantic orientated Sims because my Woohoo Club desperately needs them. Then we're going to have like a little New Year's party. Gosh. What about this dude? No, you're not romantic. Oh, look at this one. Are you romantic? Nope. You should be. I need. Oh my goodness. Who? I need to like beef up my creator sim. Like, I need to sex it up a bit because these. Oh my goodness. Look at this dude. It's like Scott Disick. No. I mean, I've got real serious deja vu. Pregnant with twins. Oh, why don't any of the men have the romantic trait about these dudes? Oh, he does. I don't think he's worth it for the rest of them. Brazilian guy. Brazilian guy, he has it. So let's put this guy in. Move him into the bro household as well. Confirm. Move in. Yes, I need to give the Little Mermaid family a house. I mustn't forget to do that. I think I'm gonna get some more hotties. These Sims are ridiculous. I love them. Look at this sexy ghost lady. Maybe we should have a sexy ghost lady. Let's do it. Let's put a sexy ghost lady in with the free spirits. See what I did there. Move in. Yep. Okay, let's leave it at that then, and we'll just go into the Little Mermaid house and give them a house, because they don't have one. If there is a woohoo club, actually, we'll place that as their house. I'm not sure if there is a woohoo club venue, but I think I've heard rumour that there might be. So maybe we'll give them a normal house and then find a woohoo house for Madeline. That might be inappropriate with their children. Maybe we'll make one of the other lots. I'm totally ruining Windenburg. We should call it Woohooburg. Have we already made that joke? I think we have. Let's go into the gallery and let's look at lots. Oh no, I haven't put on Twitter. I should probably do that. Thanks. I'm totally out of it at the moment. There's too much going on. Live streaming. Right now. Hashtag The Sims 4. Twitch.tv forward slash RachieBop. Yep, dunzo. Right, Avicii's mansion. Item name, woohoo. Oh my goodness, that's actually searchable. No, not searchable. Hashtag, woohoo. No, they're not. They're not woohoo, are they? I don't want that anymore. Well, let's just give them a house. That looks nice. It's really nice, actually. Can I place that? Furnished? Yep. I don't know what that said, but whatever it said, it's fine. I always do that and click things and don't read them. So I've no like knowledge of the game. That's a really nice house. Okay, so we'll go back into Manage Worlds. Is that where we were? I don't know. Did I save that? No. Oh. It's fine. It's fine. It's a bit stressful, but it's fine. Let's refresh that. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Right. Yep, so we're back here. They've got their house. Very good. There wasn't a woohoo house, so let's go and play as Madeline. Where's Madeline? Here we are. Madeline Marlowe. Yep. What did that say? Discotheque? Oh, she's at the discotheque, isn't she? Goodness me. Goodness me. Right. So, the aim is now to, well, we'll have birthday parties for the kids when they're due. And we will invite these new people. Well, we'll have to go and meet them. We'll have to, yeah, invite them to the Woohoo Club. Well, we're still here. Maybe they'll show up. But I don't know, we might have to,
Oh,
I
sorry,
don't think
summer
they'll show
boy.
up until she's met them. No. So we'll go home. Oh, actually. Just go into map mode and see if we can visit these people. Well, we can. So let's go. I just want to travel alone. But certainly don't want Jade coming along. So let's pop off there. Oh, hi, Amelia. Welcome to the stream. Oh, it's Amelia. Is it your birthday Eve? I can't remember if it was New Year's Day or New Year's Eve that was your birthday. But either way, happy birthday again. I think it was New Year's Day that was your birthday, because that's what you're staying up for. Right. Let's pop along in, and we were going to have a really nice party, but I just want to get the Woohoo Club together first, so that the party's, like, a really good one, if you know what I mean. Oh, tea. We should do that. We should, and we need some of those lights as well that change the emotion. So here we are. Oh, there's Eric and Ariel. I love how that's so funny that he's got turquoise trousers. Oh, that makes me laugh. Very good family, I like it. So Eric's the one we're interested in because he's the one with the romantic trait.
Holiday.
Unfortunately, sorry, Ariel.
Yakalaudunba.
So now we've met him.
Payoon.
It's just
Veruda Kampol.
Kiss his hands, see if that works, but I don't think it will. Oh no, he's not on the list. Why? Maybe we needed that first interaction.
Huh?
Oh, he's totally into... No, he's not into this.
As a rab.
Maybe he's like the wrong age or something. This is getting really distressing. I've made too many rules.
Grinea.
Eric, I don't think you can join.
Binkapa Baru.
Let me just check the requirements. Young adult, adult. Romantic trait, skill level 2, charisma. Maybe he doesn't have that. I think we should take that one off. Oh! Hello, Lucy Lasagna. Welcome. I'm gonna take this off. Charisma. Yeah, you don't need charisma. It's fine. So now, I'm just gonna share my photos with him. Oh! Oh, lots of people. Leah Lovelace. I knew she was a bit of a minx. Let's add these people. We ain't even met them yet. Lisa Fox, she's on, her hair's not come in. She must have been Cece. Ben Jackson. Maybe that's all we need. Hannah Marin, she's from Pretty Little Liars. That was one of mine. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should we have Lisa? Even though she's got no hair. Huh? And no clothes. Yes!
Not
look at this, guys!
Kinesi.
We've got Eric from The Little Mermaid.
Sorba.
Leah Lovelace.
Oh, Boncha.
Hi, Missy Girl 92.
Alawate.
Okay, so this is Woohoo Club 2.0. We're gonna go home now. And prepare ourselves for the party of our lives. Ariel is not gonna like this. I love that household. So, oh, there she goes. That's the girl with no clothes. Lisa. Lisa Fox, I think, was in him. Yeah. Let's just watch her run home in her bikini. Right. Yeah, so now we need to, the problem is the babies, I don't know. Maybe we'll have a party, a gathering out. And try that. But what location should we have it in? I'm not sure. Oh, I'm fine, thank you. It's a bit cold actually, but fine. How are you guys? And what are our plans tonight? Anything fun? Or are we just chilling? Chilling, relaxing, and all that. I'm quite excited for this Woohoo Club. It's going to be so fun. Ah, and especially now they've all got the romantic trait. Maybe we should have it at home and just put loads of those lights and like that herbal tea and things. I like how you can customise it more at home. And see to their needs and things a little bit better. But I don't know. I'm a bit. I don't know whether to have it somewhere else or Yeah, everyone's just trying to stay warm. Though I think if the aurora shows itself, I might venture outside. I'm also going to attempt to balayage my hair. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. Balayage? Balayage? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I should see to my children. No, I can't be bothered. Everyone's just chillaxing. I like that. I like that. Oh. Just go nap. I did want her to actually go to bed, but her needs are doing pretty well. So good. I can't be bothered saying to the children. They'll do it. There's a hot dog dancing on the screen. It's just like Just Dance, isn't it, that? Just like it. I don't think that work chat's gonna go very well. I feel like she might just want to quit. She doesn't do it. She hardly ever goes. It's just pointless. She'll get sacked soon enough. Well, oh. Oh, Rick. Rick's hungry. Rick's my alien baby. So, I'm quite obsessed about Rick. He's lovely. We should feed him. We'll feed him. I don't know how he'll feel about human milk. She should be at work. I think she should quit. How do we quit? I can just motherload. I don't need a job. There we go. Quit job. She's gonna feel so much better. Don't worry, Madeline. I got this. Yeah. Yeah, look at that smile. You didn't smell like that when you had a job. Right, let's go have something to eat. How did it get Rick? It was all down to the Woohoo Club. We had a moment with an alien, and next thing you know, we had an alien baby. It wasn't any abduction or anything like that, it was purely by choice. She found out in bed that he was an alien, but it was pretty obvious he was a big blue man. Oh, Troy's hungry. Troy should be called Tori, but I got his name wrong. So there we go. Troy might be a girl. I can't remember. Troy is hungry. Bottle feed. Yep. Oh, she's chosen that over her own food. Yeah, Woohoodenburg. I like that. Do you like these snowflake lights? We probably should take the Christmas stuff down soon. We'll leave it a little bit. We can leave it till the next stream. It's fine. I'm totally ignoring Mateus as well. He's of no use to me anymore. So callous. Madeline is my only focus. Look at the state of this place. It's disgusting. Should we try and have a gathering at home and see how it goes? Because there's beds and stuff and closets and bushes. The sounds just don't correlate with what she's doing, but never mind. I hate when they make the food and then they don't eat it, like they just stare at it like that. So annoying. Just eat it. Eat scrambled eggs. Oh, Mateus Junior is hungry. This must be Mateus. Can't do anything until it tells you what they need, can you? I think I'll stay up till midnight. I don't know if I'll make it. I'll try to. Definitely try to. I probably will. But yeah, and if it's a nice night, we'll probably walk up to the coast and like see if we can see any fireworks and things. We've done that the past few years. Just stand on the coastline and watch the fireworks go off, which is quite delightful. Right, let's have a gathering. Start gathering. Woohoo Club gathering has started. She's feeding a baby. Could it be any more inappropriate? Now, are there any perks that we can get? I think there was one more perk that I was after, and I can't remember what it was. I don't know, I've got all these. I don't think there's anything more that will benefit a Woohoo Club. It's that one. Angry. Definitely not. We've got those. I don't think there's anything more. We can place those light things because we don't have any of those. So
Hey,
maybe we'll just
kangaroo.
quickly bob into build mode and we will get rid of the Christmas stuff as much as possible. Well, just the tree. Just that tree. For now. And then I'll get those flirty mood lamp things and pop one in each room. So, are they called lamps? I think it was called lamp. Where is it? Lighting. Where is it? There. Where's the red one? There you are. There you are, you little sucker. I'll put you on there. Put you in here. One in here. There's no escaping the flirty light. Even in the bathroom. They're not gonna know what's hit 'em. Go upstairs. One there. One there. Yep, can't intersect a wall. Stupid. One there. Yeah, that'll be useful. One there. One in the gym. Amazing. Yeah, oh, they've got a handshake. So that's good. Auto lights, set colour and intensity. All lights. Crimson. Ooh. Oh. Violet. I'm not sure I like this. Wait, someone said that one was the best, didn't they? Neutral white, that's the best, yeah. I'm not supposed to be doing that, am I? Enable emotional aura. Does that do it on every single light, or is it just that one? God damn it, it's just that one. Enable emotional aura. I can't remember which ones I've done. Oh god. Enable emotional aura. Downstairs. Really need to clean that toilet. Enable emotional aura. Enable emotional aura. Enable emotional aura. Yes, she's feeling flirty. Oh, there's Eric. I think we're good. I think we got them all. So this is Hannah Murren of Pretty Little Liars. I made her myself. Why has Madeline not put the uniform on? I think she's stuck in that bikini. This is Leah Lovelace who wants to clean the kitchen. The girls have arrived. My goodness me. So let's see how they get on. I don't really know what they're gonna do. Maybe we should have Eric's baby. Maybe we have enough babies. We do have enough babies, but you know. Really should give her some hair. See what they do as a natural thing. I might have to put a hot tub in actually. I might have another baby tonight. I don't know. Oh, she's a bit busty. We just walked in. Oh, they're all going somewhere else. Where are you going? They're definitely spreading themselves out more. That sounded very wrong. Like they're. Oh! Oh my goodness! We've got a woohoo, people! We've got a woohoo! Yes, the club works! Finally! My goodness. That was very quick. I don't even remember him coming into the house. Hi, Jothons. Right. Let's see whether. Oh, Eric and. Is it Leah? I don't know. I'm not sure if Eric's married to Ariel. Leah Lovelace. Yeah, I think he will be because they've obviously paid good attention to the house detail. She's just kind of stood there. Who is that? Oh, that's that guy, the sort of hunky guy that someone had made in the gallery. And that's. She was in the Woohoo Club already, Eva. She's the only one who was. Yes, they can. I don't think there's any, like, preferences with anything here. They're just gonna go by relationship level. And, yeah. Yeah, lusty and lusty. Yeah, so I think they're all just meeting each other at the moment. Apparently those other two are just jumped into bed. But obviously the traits and the things are working. I've heard a lot about the clubs, like how certain things are influencing things, and if you change the leader, it can totally change the club. So this has obviously worked, so sort of shift around. We've still got Madeline as the leader in this case. Yes, if I have a girl, I'll try to remember to call it Melia. Oh my goodness, are those two gonna go in? That guy's hungry. Hungry. For lust. Where's she off? Oh, she's off to sleep. She ain't even got a uniform on. Mateus is not best pleased with this. Or is he? Maybe he is. He's feeling flirty as well. Don't think he really minds. The kids might mind. Can't believe how quickly them two jumped in. But it's good going. Oh, Rick's crying. So I think we need to get a venue for these guys. I'll put the Woohoo basement back in. Should we put the Woohoo basement in? Could do, couldn't we? Go down to lower floor. So let's see if we can plop that basement that I made underneath the house. Lots of rooms. It was a room. It was mine actually, so let's go. Yeah. The only room I have. The Woohoo Club room. Zoom out slightly. Yeah, so I can put it. Oh no, I want to go down a floor. Oh my god, I nearly wiped out the whole flipping place. I'll put it here. Okay, there we go. Where's the stairs? Doesn't have any. So I'll put some steps in. Stairs. They're good. I don't know where that's gonna come up. I don't know if that's good or not. Oh. Kind of in the kitchen. That's like, oh no, they can't get out of the kitchen unless, oh they can. Okay, that's okay. So I wonder if they'll go down there. See if they do it. Oh, we should put some lamps down there. Oh, it should be fine. It'll be fine. Guys, there's a basement. Guys. I don't seem to want to go down there. I don't know what would make them go down there. Her arm's gone all funny. Guys. Maybe if Madeline leads. Oh, Eric's flirting with Alma. They're kind of. Oh, there's like three Sims over there that stood in each other. Mateus is liking the Woohoo Club being over here. He can't join himself, but he likes it. He likes it a lot. I just wonder if they're not actually going downstairs, and I don't know what will make them go down there. Maybe if I mean, there's no TV to bring them down. Don't suppose there's any reason for them to come down. We can light the fire. I'll get Mateus to come and light it. Mateus isn't part of the club, but he's fine helping out. He's absolutely fine. Should be looking after the kids, really. There's a lot of Sims just stood looking at the wall. Yeah, I do need to get a big sign, don't I? Go down here to Woohoo, please. Like, this is my house. I wonder if there's something that you can get to pull them down. Are they going to Woohoo? They just did that, like, yeah thing. I think they might be coming down. I think they are. They are! Look! This is so exciting! It's quite disturbing how excited I get over this. Where are you going, guys? Oh, they're choosing. Oh, they're choosing the bush! They're choosing the bush! We need to put some wallpaper on that wall, it's disgusting. Oh! Is that bird? Yeah! I'm just gonna put some, oh, that's quick. Put some wallpaper on here. I forget, how do you clone that? Oh, no. I've forgotten. That's it anyway. There we go. It was just distressing me to look at that. Very good. Oh, what's she doing? That was really quick, guys. Oh, well. That was fun. They actually went downstairs. I don't know if it's because he could put the thing on now or not. Whose phone is that? It's Matthias's. Jade! Oh, she just had Adeline, his beautiful baby girl. That's so cute that she would call him and let him know. You should maybe call her over. Call Jade over and then maybe we can get him to just move out. Although we might need him to look after the children. I'm so impressed that they're actually using the dancer, that's so good. I'm so sorry about the babies crying. So many. Jade's coming over, so we'll probably get them married and move him out. We've got a bit of a situation going on over here. Actually a good party. Look, she's changing the kid's diaper. She's not really having any of it, is she? The romantic trip has definitely helped. I think the next party we'll have out, because all this crying is, like, not going well. I think we'll stop this gathering, actually. Oh. Oh, hang on, I don't know. I'm not sure where these conversations are going. I might just leave it until these conversations break up. Because there's like these two, and these two seem to be getting on quite well. Okay, they didn't leave together. They didn't leave together. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, let's end the gathering.
I'm having Kira.
Yes. Am I alone in my home? That's a really creepy question. No. No, I'm not. Yes, this will be going on YouTube. Jade's over. Let's ask her to marry us. Maybe. Propose. There we go. He's feeling all romantic. Yeah. Oh, cute. And maybe we'll have a little wedding party for him. Or maybe he could just flip and move out. Propose. He's already married to her. I mean, propose. Rick's very hungry. Someone needs to feed Rick. Don't even go there. Go home, hunk boy. He's already a messed up family as it is. Madeline didn't really take part in that party, did she? She's not really got anyone anymore. Elope. Should we elope or should we have a wedding? Well, I think we can have a wedding, can't we? We've got all the stuff in the back garden. Be a shame not to use it. So let's invite Madeline. This is awkward. These are all the people we know. Caterer. Gianni. No, we'll have Alicia Dixon. And yeah, mixologist, she looks fun. A musician, yeah, sure. Oh, Firefox Epidemic, thank you for following. Oh, and hello and welcome. And hi, PVT Potato 12. And Happy New Year to you as well. Hope you're having a lovely drunken evening. Where's her home? Where's her home? Oh, there, yeah. Oh, thank you for following the game streamer 94. Right, let's get these two married, and then we can go back to the Woohoo Club because this is just boring. Where's the arch? We should probably wait till people arrive. Nah. Get yourself out there. Can't have a repeater last time. We just walked back and forth and back and forth, waiting for them to get married. He's feeling flirty. Speed it up. I don't know why they go that way around. She's wearing red. Not sure why. Let's watch this close. Not that close. There we go. It's lovely. I can't look at her though, because she's broken this family apart. We're using you to get rid of Mateus. There's nothing more than that. Nice picture. No one's watching you. Head jerk. They don't seem to have bridesmaids, so it'd be nice if they did. Oh, it's Kim K. Wearing black. Oh, what a lovely feminine ring that was. Oh. No one's watching you. No one. We're done. Yeah, we're done. Am I filming? What the hell? What the hell? I don't know why I was capturing. I don't know what I pressed then. Have drinks. Take first slice. Talk to guests for 2 hours. So where's Madeline at, actually? Oh, Madeline, you're gonna make the bride wish she wore purple. You look so good. You look good. Nice dress. Don't think I've seen that one before. Where did you get it? Because, like, if I haven't seen it, that's ridiculous. Is she wearing the same dress? No, just the same colour. Okay, that's okay then. Whew! Walking the long way around again. We should be able to put a side door in. Oh, our musician's playing the violin. I forgot we got the violin. Where are you going, Madeline? She's going upstairs to dance, of course. What was I doing? Oh, I was going to do these things. Have drinks. I don't know. Am I bothered? Take first slice. Oh, you've made a cake. Good. Well, let's get cut wedding cake. There we go. He's just having some cereal. Then I'll be right with you. He's just got the urge to eat some. Oh, what is that? Don't, just. What is it? Cereal. Wasn't quite the magical moment I'd expected. Where is Jade then? Where is she? She stood outside. Do you know where I tilt my head? Oh yeah, that's out here like mean girls. Have them kiss. Kiss, 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 kiss. Passionate kiss, does that count? Is it any kind of kiss or is it just kiss? Phone's ringing now. Oh my god. Might find the button by the time you get here. I brought you some cake! Bye! Oh. I do like streaming. My goodness, I think I'm really hungry. My tummy's hurting. Might have to order a takeaway. Oh, what's this? Makes me want to vomit. Never seen them do that. They just fork to each other. Where's the. Oh, was that the smooch? There we go. Have drinks. I don't think we've got a drink bar. Oh, we do. We have one in the Woohoo basement. Is that where the mixologist is? Oh my god. Yep. No, just Leah. Hire a mixologist. I just want to get a drink, really. They did. I've never seen them feed each other cake before. Just wanting to get a drink. Oh, anyway, he's getting a skill. Sorry, I just like their faces when you get close up like that. This place is really nice looking, right? Don't laugh at me. That's right. Eat your cake. Whatever that is. It's obviously a microwave meal. No, don't pretend like it's nice. Your cheeks. It's cute. Cute! He's doing well. Speed it up because I just want him to make a drink so that we can drink it and then we can have drinks. No, there's no chains down here. It's not like 50 Shades of Grey. The wallpaper's 50 Shades of Grey, but that's it. No chains. PG-12. Oh, yeah. Oh, you think so, do you, Stanley? I bet you do. Can we just have a drink? God, they're trying to get served in town. Wait, this... Oh! No, I don't want to have a gathering. I'm sick of the kids' clubs.
Sick of booze.
Could you get... I think you're in his personal space, Madeline. Madeline, are you sick? Are you sick? Oh no, she's sick. No, don't go that way. I think she's sick. She's got spots. Oh my god. Stop. Just want to have... Let's hire a mixologist. Oh, I think I put the bar stools a bit too far away from the bar. Never mind. Oh, are you the... Are you... No, you're not the mixologist. Oh, I need to move those bar stools. That's a bit silly. Matthias.
Guasha? Pepsi.
Let's just find Jade and move him out because he's doing my wedding. Maybe we can't mid-wedding because it's a bit cold. The baby's crying. One of them. She's got some dress on. Oh, this is awkward. Don't think she saw me. Where's Jade? Where are you two going? Oh my god. Oh, they're just going to dance. Where's Jade? There she is. Sorry, I don't mean to shout at you all. I don't think we can move... How do we get them to, her to move out and him to move out? I think when they finish their wedding, it will be an option, right? If I remember. oh, god. What were you saying? I'm just gonna speed it up to the end of this. Yeah, Ryan and Pancakes are fine. Thank you. Just want this party to end. Who's ringing? She's almost over having a new baby. Which is good. Who is that fern? Is it yours? Oh, it's yours. Oh. Thank you for following me, GameViewer 1995. Welcome to the stream. I've got to get rid of those snowflake things as well. She's feeling very flirty, but she's doing nothing about it. She's gonna have a shower. Calm herself down a bit. The drinks thing isn't going too well. Just, I could cancel it. But, no. It's fine. We'll leave it at that, and then we'll go back to... We'll have the little party, the woohoo party. Yeah, we'll get rid of Matthias. And then we're gonna have the woohoo party. Yeah. Yeah. I'm getting a bit more used to the whole system now. I know, I'll clean up then. Whinging about it. You need to learn to be more of a proactive sim. Okay, just stood there. Yeah, it's broken. We'll just replace it, it's fine. His phone's ringing. No, I don't want to join. I don't need that. Why is he just sit there facing the wall? It's nice music though, oh my god. Quite busy in here. Oh god. The babies. Rick? He's like... Yeah. I would. Put my laptop fan on, it's getting a bit warm. It's nice to put your hands on, but it's probably not very good for it. Yeah, we'll move Matthias out and we'll have the party at a venue. What venue do we think? Somewhere with beds and closets and bushes. Matthias can go there. Yeah, maybe he should take the children. Is that awful? Should we keep the children or should he take them? I like seeing them grow up, but I can't be bothered doing anything with them. I don't know. Maybe we'll keep them. I'm a terrible person. We'll think about it. We've got all the time in the world. It's fine. They're just annoying. Keep. Okay. I've kept them. I do like seeing them grow up, especially Rick Jr., the alien baby. He's going to be interesting to keep, I think. Is everybody having a takeout tonight? Because I think we're going to be really boring and healthy and have like a fish pasta thing. I don't know. Okay, see you later. Right, they're all going. So let's now... start a gathering. We have to go somewhere else though, don't we? Oh, the baby. What's wrong with you though? They're all asleep, so why are they crying? Let's go to map. And we will have the lights. The narwhal arms, we could go there. Take out. See, it's making me want to get a takeout. Should we go to the bluff? The bluffs. Where should we have the woohoo New Year's Eve party? Or the discotheque? The park? I don't think I've even been to the park yet. The bluffs has bushes. What do we think? Where should we have this party? Bluffs? Okay. The bluffs it is. We'll go on our own and we'll invite the Woohoo Club when we get there. Oh, sorry. Already gone to the bluffs. Took the first comment. Sorry about that. Let's hop on into the bluffs. It'll be good in the bluffs. You might see the sea monster and stuff. And just generally have a fabouche time. And there are bushes, at least. Here we are. All the babies have been sent to daycare. And now we can start a gathering and they'll start spawning in. I'm already here, Emily. Weirdo. Crazy party is my party. Oh, she needs a wee, but it's fine. Hi, guys! The Woohoo Club is... Oh, God. think she's gonna have a wee in it. This is awkward. I don't know if that's gonna be usable now. Hopefully. Eric. Oh! Girls flock to Una. They're going to talk to each other.
Ah, so.
I think there's more girls than boys. Oh, are they? They are, like straight away.
Bepite Belka.
Oh!
Harvini. Boosharp Kumiao.
Okay, there's two girls just went in the bush and came out, but they did woohoo. It was very quick. They did. And it was a freshly watered bush. So disgusting. That was very quick. And they're obviously getting a lot more powerful with their, you know. Is them two gonna go in now? Oh no, they're just being like, yeah. He's really going, yeah, they run off into a bush. It's all very close networks, although Madeline's not really seeing any woohoo action. I feel like, oh, they're going, those two are going, flipping heck. They're very quick though, that's not right. I think there must be some kind of glitch with the bush. It's not usually that quick. Two girls, one bush. They're not interested in beds, it's just... So she's had two people already! Now then, are they gonna... Oh, they are! Are they? I'm not sure. Oh, yep! Clever! Okay! I feel like I want to start a tally chart of who's been with who and what, and it... This is so wrong. Very wrong. It would be made a lot more interesting if they actually tried for a baby, or if there's any risk of that. And then they sort of showed up pregnant and things. I find that funny. We'll stay around the bush. Oh, she's crying. I don't know if some of them might have jealousy. Oh yeah, I think she's got jealousy. He's trying to make it up to her now. Oh, this is the best New Year's Eve party ever. And he's like, yeah, come on. It's fine. I'll just give you a rose. Are they going- is she going in there with her now? Oh my god, she is. That bush has seen some things. It's seen some things. I've never seen so many woohoos in my life. This is an intense gathering. I can't actually believe how well it's going. But Madeline's not in any of this action. Let's try with Eric, actually. I think she's quite interested in Eric. Let's ask him if he's single. There's the handshake there, you see? They're doing that, which is pretty cool. She doesn't seem to like naturally gravitate to anybody. I don't know if that's because she's the leader. Because I did notice that about Jade when she was the leader originally. She sort of stayed out of it. I'm really not sure. It's like, oh no, he's married. Great. Oh, minor geomagnetic activity detected. That's my aurora alert. That's pretty good. You need it to get to amber, which is the next level, but that's pretty good. So let's go and kiss Eric. Oh, he's not otherwise occupied. No, he's good. He really doesn't like her. Maybe you should go for Hunky Man. I mean, how's the relationship with Hunky Man? I don't know. Oh, he's running off with a bin bag. How'd he get that? Yeah, she's bald because we didn't have, and she's also like, she'll wear these clothes, but she doesn't have like her own clothes. I got from the gallery, and I think whatever was installed isn't installed, you know, So she just come in naked. She did not. There's a rumor going around that she lost her hair from Woohoo, and it is not true. Okay, it's not true. It's bright in Eric's day. I'm like, why is no Woohoo in this? There's been like 5 Woohoos. I wish they would just be continuous. Oh, she's doing push-ups. Oh, didn't we get that ghost person? Did they not join the club? There was a ghost person, wasn't there? I can't remember. He's really desperate to take that trash out. I like the way the conversation just kind of changes. It's like they've gone back to the same one. Try for a baby in the bush. I feel like I want to have Eric's, not... Oh wait, Eric's come over to chat. Oh, maybe they've made up. Maybe everything's okay. Oh, they did sort of have it off with him first. Maybe he likes the club because he can live out his real desires. I don't know. Let's compliment his outfit. No, we're not ending my club. I want to see these two get more friendly. And then maybe I'll finish the stream, because it's nearly been an hour. Oh, he's accepting a flirt now. That's good. Should we try for a baby? Is that acceptable? I know I've already got 50 babies, but I was wondering, and we don't really get on. Yes. I'm going to do the slide. Dirty. So it's a bit longer for the try for a baby. Oh, there's chatter. Oh, heck. Thank you for following. Hey, lol, Matt. So now she's gonna have Eric's baby. Don't know how that's gonna go for Ariel. But anyway, it's fine. Oh, fireworks. The whole shebang. My goodness, this is... Where are you two going? Why are you sad? Or is it just you? What's wrong, Eva? Oh, Eva! Don't be sad. Oh, see you then. Where the hell did she go? Oh, I know what we can do before we leave. Skinny dip party! Oh, she's asleep. Wait, oh. I wonder if they'll follow her into skinny dipping or... Oh! Is everybody gone? I was having such a great time. I was like, skinny dip! Everyone's gone home. I did not end the gathering. So where is everybody? Oh, they've just gone home. Rude. Really rude. Right, well, let's go home and do a pregnancy test. And then we'll probably leave it there. That was a successful Woohoo Club gathering, I would say. Oh, she is skinny dipping. And now we're going home, naked. No, I definitely think that was successful. I'm quite impressed with that. I just don't know now, what do I do with that influence? I think I maybe need to level out the numbers a bit more. Girls to boys, not that seems to bother them at all. But I don't. They kind of switch people a lot. It's a bit weird. But that's, I suppose that's what they need to do. I guess the next thing will be to get that, the Woohoo basement, like, working a little bit more fluidly. I don't know, maybe. Oh god, the babies are back. Just use the toilet. I don't know, do we want another gathering or? Oh god, just replace it. Pranks test. Oh, Mateus is awfully hungry. Well, he's asleep, so. Get out! Yeah! It's another bambino! Yes, and hopefully it'll be an Amelia. Is she going to sleep? Do we want to, what do you guys want me to do? So I think I'll go. Oh, she's sleeping in the Woohoo room. Yeah, I'll leave it there. Oh god, Rick Jr. is hungry. I'll just set it so she'll feed him. And then in the next stream we'll figure it out. Rick, feed, breastfeed. Right, thank you so much for watching and following, and have a really great New Year's Eve and a happy new year to you all, and I will hopefully see you lots in 2016.